Hey you all, I just wanted to pop in, make a quick video as a general reminder, particularly to my viewers and fellow diviners, okay, or creators of their lives, of their futures, and that of their lineage or future generations. You know, here's the reminder: whatever you really truly want for yourself and for your family, whatever that actually is, you have to realize that it begins in this very moment. This is the time to achieve it. This is the time to go after it. It's today. Today is the day. Now, let's examine what that could possibly be. You know, whether it's you want a safer, better, more improved home life or living condition for you and your family, whether it's a cleaner, more organized environment or neighborhood or community for your family, whether it's, you know, for your kids or other members of your family who depend on you to have a parent or parents, family members, whoever it is, who doesn't always appear disheveled or like they're struggling or suffering unnecessarily. For instance, like if they go to school, you know, they may not say it to you, but they may be somewhat embarrassed that, oh, you know, maybe perhaps the way you present yourself when you take them to school, drop them off, etc. Or maybe the car you're driving or that they're arriving to school and they gotta like hide because they don't want to, you know, be the kid seen in the car that's making the most noise, or you know, that has like things falling off of it, whether it's like headlights or side mirrors or rust everywhere, if you feel me. I'm not shaming anyone. I'm just trying to say that I want to be a part of you uplifting, leveling up your life. And for more information regarding this, you can visit the description area. Wealth of information there. You also get to know a little bit more about me. And also on my channel, there's, you know, more information. But feel free, you know, reach out if you are interested in the services I provide, coaching services. Whether or not it's that you want your family, children to have more advanced education or be a part of programs, have access to programs, that whether it's sports or STEM or coding or some type of technology learning camps in your area, online, outside of your area, whatever the case, they can have more access to that if you were to go after what you want today, make more money, make more connections, network, and just change the way you think in order to go in that direction. Because if you're here now, you're seeking something, you're desiring something more, and I get it. I totally get it. That was me. That's where I was, seeking. And I don't think as humans we should ever stop seeking in this life. I think that we're always going to be seeking. That's just how we progress. That's how we continue to survive. We cannot stay obsolete back and, you know, behind in retro effect or in a retro existence. You know, those who don't know how to use the internet or a certain type of technology suffer. Right? So that's where we are with that. Also, just having access to better healthcare, good healthcare. You can get your kids braces, equipment they may need, such as wheelchairs or glasses, eyewear, you know, just having the necessary medications, whether it's for behavior, whether it's for their health, medical, physical health issues, treatments, that are highly expensive medical treatments, therapies that can be costly. And, you know, you want the best. So it's your mindset that would have to be updated to get a lot of these, to experience many of these, right? So this is what I'm here to encourage you today to do. To not hesitate to reach out. So, yeah, so if you're interested in such services, I would leave the link below this video. But that's all I really wanted to share. I wanted to be brief. But thanks for being here. Like and subscribe to this channel. Like this video. Share it on social media. Till the next time, though, take care of yourselves and those you love or at least care about. Go say hi to somebody that's been a while since you talked. All right, so this is Dabby, and I am out. Toodles till next time.